All right, good morning, everyone. My name is Collin. I'm an undergraduate student at Yale University studying computer science. This video is gonna be a day in my life. So if you're interested, keep watching. So the first thing we're gonna do is head to breakfast. Let's go. All right, guys, so now we're in the Franklin Dining Hall. The food at Yale is always amazing. I'm really grateful for it. So if you come to Yale, the food is... All right, guys, so now we're just gonna play a little bit of soccer and catch. Let's go. All right, guys, it's about 8:30 a.m. right now. I just had breakfast. Let me show you the plan for today. First thing, wake up at 5:45 a.m., successful. And then we just had breakfast. Next, we have my music class. I'm really excited to go there. And hopefully the goal is to sleep by 10 p.m. So now I'm heading to my music class. It's an oral class about chords and harmonies. I'm really excited to go there. It's actually a pretty small class. It's like a seminar of 10 people. So let's go to class. So she wanna go to SOHO. I just took one sip, all them cars moving slow-mo. New supermodel bae, tryna keep it on. Alright guys, I just wrapped up my music class. The professor actually gave us some homework today. And you know me, I don't like procrastinating. So let's get the work done right now. But first, let me play you one of my favorite jazz piano songs. It's called Misty. One of my favorite things about Yale University is that there are so many pianos all around you. There are 14 residential colleges. I'm in Benjamin Franklin College, and there is a grand piano in every single one of them. Even though I'm a computer science major, I can still do things like perform live shows like this one.
Hey, what's up, guys? How are you doing?
And the reason why is because Yale embraces and, not or. And that's one of the reasons why I decided to apply to Yale. Because of the strong arts and music culture here, especially film as well, which I'm planning to get into. And that is something I believe makes Yale so special. Because it's no longer about computer science or music. It's computer science and music. All right, guys, so now we're heading to my psychology class. Let's go.
What's up?
Yeah. Ready? Hey, what's up, guys? We just finished psychology class. Now I'm gonna do some work, maybe work on my PhD thesis. All right, guys, so I've been working on this PhD thesis for the last, I don't know, 4 years, the impact of rap music on the development of an infant's brain. And now I'm gonna go see my professor. So let's go. Guys, we gotta be a little bit quiet. This is my roommate, Kamal. He just came back from Mount Everest and he's been meditating for the past 4-5 hours. So I'm not gonna disturb him.
Throw half of this phone book away and...
Oh,
All right, I just finished my computer science class. I'm gonna do a little bit of work, then head to the gym. Let's get it. Deep work session complete. So, I've just finished dinner and everything in my list is almost complete. Just 2-3 more things to do. And honestly, it's been a really productive day. I want to talk to you guys about a night routine and why I personally do it. So, you guys have probably heard of a morning routine. A lot of people talk about it, but you rarely hear someone talking about a night routine. And I think it's extremely beneficial as well. So, how I like to do my night routine is usually a little bit of journaling every day. And then I like to drink some hot tea. And then I do this drill called self-hypnosis. Let me show you. So essentially how self-hypnosis works is that I've created a script for myself to enter in my subconscious mind about my goals and aspirations, about who I want to become, the man I am slowly becoming. And basically, I just play this recording. It's like a 20-minute recording that I've pre-recorded already. And it goes something
like
this.
Good evening, Collin. First, I want you to stand up and take a good, complete stretch. Get all the kinks out.
And the reason I do self-hypnosis is not only to increase my awareness and focus, but it's also to develop and train my mind, to have control over my own mind. Because anything that my mind wants to do, anything that I set myself out to do, I can and will achieve it. And that comes from subconscious training of the mind, then it is possible. But every night routine is gonna be different. Maybe for you, it's reading 10 minutes. Maybe for you, it's gonna be journaling or even meditation. And the reason why having a night routine is effective is for two reasons. The first reason is that you're gonna get much better deep REM sleep. But the second reason is that when you wake up tomorrow, you'll be excited to get on your day. You'll be excited to do things that will give you more meaning and fulfillment in your life.
Yeah, I ran 10 miles. 10 miles just now.
10 miles. Amazing.
That's right.
Are we running 10 miles now?
We're about to do 20. Get ready.
All right, let's do it. So guys, now I'm gonna take a shower, maybe chill with the bros a little bit, then head to my friend's suite to play some games. And I'll call it a night there. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to smash that like button and subscribe for more content like this. God bless the hustle. We're all gonna win one day, and I'll see you in the next one.